All right, it's Friday. It's time for Pet of the Week. I'm joined by Laurel here from the Salinas Animal Shelter here. Good afternoon to you. How you doing?
I'm good. How are you today?
Hey, you look like you have an escaped friend right there. What's going
yes,
on?
Yes, she's very excited. This is Blossom. She's named after our plant sale that's coming up on March 31st at the Animal Shelter. That's a Sunday from 11 to 3.
Okay.
It's a great fundraiser for us and a great way for people to come out and get the plants they need for their spring planting.
I heard that.
Blossom here is about 5 months old, and as you can see, there you go. She's a calico.
A calico,
she's
all right.
Very, very sweet,
she
which is
a dear sweetheart there.
Yeah, and she seems to be a cuddler, which is very nice because some people want a lap cat. She'll be a very good lap cat for someone.
Excellent.
And she will be available today, this afternoon, at PetSmart, though. So we do have some animal cats that go to PetSmart,
that's right,
will be headed to PetSmart.
That's something that's been happening a lot lately now, right? That they have to use the animal shelters to help them out. Now, she's absolutely gorgeous. She's, how old is she again?
5 months.
5 months. And so what is the average age that you usually allow kittens to be adopted?
They can be adopted when they're 8 weeks old, as long as they're at 2 pounds.
Ah, 2 pounds.
So part of it is a size and part of it is an age. And that's a really good question because it is spring and so we're getting ready for kitten season again.
Right.
So it, you know, we'll be filling up soon. So right now we're lucky in that we have some adult cats and I think she's our one of our youngest kittens that are available for adoption. But that will change, unfortunately, soon.
I see. Now, she came by herself, or was this a litter or anything that you had
As
by
she
chance?
Came by herself.
Oh,
she was found in Salinas on Laurel Drive, which I think is awesome, since that's my name also. But she has been at the animal shelter. She's been spayed. She has all of her shots. And so if somebody comes to PetSmart this afternoon, she'll be ready to go.
Okay, say if one of our studio crew or someone at home wants to go and adopt her, what do they have to do?
They need to go to PetSmart, and PetSmart will have them fill out an application form. And there is a cost, which is just
we'll
to help cover some things, and then they can take her home.
All right, well, there's the number there, Salinas Animal Shelter. The number is 831-758-7285. Laurel, thank you for bringing in Blossom. You're such a cutie, and you have a wonderful weekend, okay?
You too, thank you.
All right, Brittany, back to you.
Thanks, guys. Wow, Blossom's face is just so neat.